comes to military modelers club of Louisville, the IPMS Region 4 Regionals for 2023. And we welcome everyone today. We have a strong flow of good model entries coming in as we speak. The vendor booths are all open and working. Please visit the raffle table area to partake. We've got the regular raffle items, three categories: aircraft, armor, and miscellaneous. And then late in the day, we'll have a full big drawing for the super raffle. Those are $5 tickets there, and $1 tickets for the regular raffle items. We've got some demonstrations starting at 10 a.m. Today in the conference room in the northeast corner of our building in the vendor area, there's a couple doors there to go in the conference room. The schedule for today is 10 a.m. We got a demonstration living longer with baby models. Bare metal full demonstration at 11 a.m. with Mark Dominick. Basically, bare metal applications, not only aircraft, armor, but for other trend accessories. At 12 noon, we'd like to invite the Region 4 coordinator, John Figueroa, is going to have a town hall meeting. And we'd like to invite folks to come back to the room for that meeting to talk about some questions and some things that they may have interest in asking about for IPMS. 1 p.m., we have Major Jalen Moore, a U.S. Air Force F-117 pilot. We'll do an overview of the presentation. And then at 2 p.m., the Iowa-class battleship, Miles Markovich, will do a demo and talk on his TACOM 60-inch gun turret build. So thanks, everybody, for joining today, being here with us. Enjoy the show, and we'll be back with you later. Good afternoon, everyone. I just want to remind everyone that we've been drawing for the raffle. We're going to come over to the check the wall where we have the winning tickets projected on the wall. And again, this is for the standard dollar raffle items. You simply go over there, take a look, you know, scroll through the different color-coded categories for the three ticket types, and check your ticket number, and someone will help you claim your prize there. We're going to wait to the end of the day where we do the super raffle for the items that are on the raised table today. I want to remind you also that at noon, there's going to be an IPMS Region 4 Town Hall meeting in the conference room down in the corner of the vendor area. So that's an opportunity to talk with our Region 4 leadership team and to ask questions or provide feedback on your thoughts on the IPMS organization.
Speaking of which, look.
No reservoir.
Oh, that red car.
No, I haven't seen that. That's the AMT, right?
No, that's the Revell. That's
good. That's got a 409 Chevy.
Those three. Coming up with the Hemi.
I got that kid.
Oh, I've been.
Is that good? There you go.
Rotors on it.
Yeah, put that red car down. I know the owner of that red car.
Don't film this car, Tim.
Yeah, that's a horrible car. I think that guy was trying to throw it away.
I know it.
And you told him to set it down.
That's mostly scratched. The cab's completely scratched. There's a good size. I'll tell you what, that was a trouble. And you know, it's originally supposed to be boss.
Yeah.
That's like,
yeah.
Oh, I'm going to take boss wood and curve it out. But I said, I'm
that is pretty, isn't it? Yeah. Yep, I agree.
Did you do cars?
Yeah.
Did you enter?
No, I didn't enter anything.
Oh.
Big MotoGP fan. The Cali's. we call mini greenies. Cotty B4.
Please, all model kits at Dean's Hobby Shop, all model kits are 50% off. Get them while they're hot.
And that's the way an old fat finger would be done.
Yes, I like the top down.
So this one
is the amount of work that's been done. Perfect.
Yes.
It's on here, it's the other kid, the workshop.
Yeah.
system was. It was like, if we hadn't built a house on the freaking side of the mountain in the first place, we wouldn't be in this position, you know? And I remember.
It's a nice kit. Highly recommend it, guys. I'm in the process of building two of them. It's all brand new tooling too, that Mustang is. Just got that. Just built that. Just picked up this Bronco, just got it. Just picked it up today. That's all brand new tooling too. Nice thing about that Bronco, you can build it any way you want. You never see the same Bronco on the road. Tire parts packs.
Oh, I got you.
Hey Larry, how you doing? Huh? Okay. You ain't gonna call me in the middle of the night and talk dirty, are you? Uh-oh.
Okay.
You
do it.
Okay.
Yeah. Go ahead and order more.
What, that?
That? Those wheels.
Mini? Oh, the wheels, yeah.
Well, I don't know if we got any more of the minis either.
No, I don't know if I can get any more of them either.
Those are, for some reason, kind of rare.
Well, it's amazing how.
Yeah.
I didn't realize how long ago it was issued.
I can't even talk this morning. I need some more coffee. Let me know down below if you guys have ever built a resin. These are all resin bodies. I've built that. I've been wanting to get that. That's pretty cool. And I've built one of those. These are nice bodies too. Okay. I'll be here all day, Larry.
Yeah, but are they as awesome as Dad bike? I mean, that's the thing. I know. Let me get that.
Built that van.
Like a Revell Jeep, and you use the running gear out.
That looks pretty cool. The dragster. He's got a bunch up here. Craig sits up at a lot of shows. That's another nice piece too I've been looking at. I'm thinking about getting that. I'm gonna get back into doing my semis. That's a nice piece, that tank. Put that tank on the back of anything. The chop Peterbilt's a nice cab. To show all my resin that I bought in the past. Got quite a bit of it. It adds up, especially when you don't build much. In the middle of building that, built that. The old wedge hauler. Did a really neat video on making that a single axle. So if you ever want to do a single axle, check out my archives and check out that video. I'll show you how I did that. It's pretty simple, actually. You'd be amazed at how easy it is. I did the double axle and a single axle. I've done two of them. I definitely like the single axle a lot better. Trikes. Have you guys ever built any of these trikes? These build up really cool. I want to get on mine sometime. Nice thing about them trikes, they don't take up much room when they're done. They're the little ones. Going to Atlanta, Craig?
Oh, yeah. Oh, God.
You got nine titles?
I'm going to represent Jimmy.
There you go.
I think he's going to show Troy.
Yeah, we need to get some.
Definitely a lot closer for him.
Oh yeah.
We need to get some half moon stone, half strength hobby shirts.
I don't think so.
I need a shirt. I never got.
I've got a Flintstone.
I'm still surprised this is hanging on as well as it is after all these years.
When you use high quality materials.
I use real cotton shirts, not the half cotton. You know, the little thin things that fall apart after.
You gotta include slicks. We can call the shirt Slicks Craig's Flint. We can incorporate all three words in there somehow.
We'll figure it out.
Yep.
Slickstone.
Slicks, there you go.
Slicks what?
Slickstone.
Slickstone. What about Slickstone. What about Craig?
Craig Slickstone. Craig
there you Slickstone. Go. I like that. That's I like good. That. I like that. I like
go
that.
To a show over in Paris at the end of the month. This lady over there is Del Hodges. Does tie dye on the side. You want to make them? That'll be fine with me. Your mother says I need them.
Really? Speaking of raffle, I got a big raffle going on. You can get all these tickets. Is it really? Over 500 items. They got a super raffle. The big high dollar kids. It's a good raffle with over 500 kids. Let's see if we're a winner.